Most people think turtles can just slip out of their shells if they want to, but that's actually not true. You see, the shell is much more than a protective armor. It's actually a part of their body. The shell is connected to the turtle's spine and rib cage, making it impossible for them to take it off. It's made up of over 50 bones and even supports bodily functions like breathing.